everything that we known has been compromised, man.
Problem Nitty has. Like, it's crazy because they saying Nitty's the best ever. They be saying Nitty's this, right? And then Verb is saying, like, how the fuck is he going on first then? Like, that don't really make sense. You saying you better than Lux, Hitman, Verb, T-Rex, like, best ever, right? We should never see him go on first, right? Like, in his prime
never.
Right now.
So never.
That's why it's confusing. It'd be like, yo, what, like, what, like, ain't that confusing to y'all?
Just think about it.
Y'all just say he's been the best the last 5 years, unanimously. That's what y'all been saying, right? So somebody who's been better, they talking about all-time greats and the best puncher ever and all this shit ever, right? But it just opened up a card. Like, how do that even make sense, though?
Not just a card, Holla. Summer Madness.
But we got to... So can we talk about who else was on that card? First of all...
No, let's talk about him, man. Let's talk about him.
I'm just saying, because that matters.
Go. Who's on that card that made the best nigga ever in battle rap ever... That y'all said the best ever open up. So let's name the niggas that was on that call.
I want to be clear. Nitty is amazing to me. He is the alien, but I don't think he's the best ever.
When I say the best ever, I'm saying when niggas majority just say he's the best. He in his prime right now. So niggas are saying over the last 4 years, they've been saying he's the best battle rapper on earth. That's what niggas been saying, arguably, right?
Right.
Yeah. Okay, so now we got that out the way. How can you have that title and open it up? So what is, like, what's missing?
Here we have, first of all, we had Av versus Tay-Rock as the headline. We talking about a grudge match. You know what I'm saying? We talking about two juggernauts. So that's the headline for that SM card. Then you got Twerk versus Hollow. Hollow is a legend. And then you got
Let's stop. We got to go one by one. You said Tav. Okay. I said Tav. That's crazy. Tay-Rock and Av.
Right.
He said two juggernauts. Av name not bigger than Ace name. So it can't be two juggernauts.
Wait. Av name not bigger than Ace.
No, Rum.
Yeah, but then you got Av.
But then you got Tay-Rock. You're battling the GOAT. Yeah, you battling Tay-Rock, the face of URL.
That's the main event, though. That's the main event anyway. So you're right. So Tay-Rock is the main event. So skip that one.
So then you got Hollow the Don versus Twerk.
But that's the co-main event. Like, who the four other niggas, though? Let's get to the four other niggas that he went on before.
What was on the rest of that card? Hold on. I'm doing this from memory.
A bunch of stuff, because the card wasn't good anyway. It was some trash there anyway. So why is the alien first on a trash night?
Let me look at that card.
But this is what Verb be saying. It's just, I don't know, bro. It's just, a lot of people don't take in consideration how difficult it is to carry a car. So anytime you get to go on first and just rap and just shit, it's kind of, and I don't want to say it's easy, but it just, like, it make life a lot easier. Like, it make your battle life a lot, man, I'm going on. Like I said this on a space before. Anytime you could just get put on a car and nobody's looking for you, and then you just come do your thing, and then everybody praise you because they have no expectations for you, it's easy to move like that. But when you got a car where niggas like, you better, boy, we watching everything, boy. You better not stutter twice. Let you say a bar somebody said, boy. You know what I'm saying? You got to worry about that.
Y'all don't know what it's like.
Verbal Holla, let me give you the card.
Hey.
Tay-Rock and Av, Twerk, Holla, Twerk and Holla, DNA, Jerry West, T-Top, John, and Shotgun, Sugar, and Fonz.
The alien should not have went first. Shotgun, Sugar, and Fonz should have been on first in that situation anyway.
The real thick and disaster as well. The battle was booked last minute. That's why I was like that.
It still should have went on first, though.
It don't matter, though, last minute. What the fuck is that?
Can I ask a question?
That matters, bro.
No, it don't. Me and Hollow was booked last for Summer Madness, this one that just passed, and we still went on Gun Title Madness. We still went on like fifth, like it's like fourth. Like, what are you talking about? They don't matter if it go when it get booked. Them niggas ain't like that. They should not be on stage first. First is that's where Zed and them went. Automatic Zed and the other nigga, Saflur.
Automatic Zed is hilarious.
Well, maybe. I'm about to say, who the fuck is that?
Nobody knew Saflur Soul in that moment because we was there. We like, who is the niggas on stage? We didn't know them niggas. So that's how does Rum Nitty go on in the slot of the we don't know these niggas slot? That don't, come on, y'all, that don't even add up. That's not
can
accurate.
Can I ask this question? And this holler, just because I don't remember. I know you were giving John a shot, an opportunity, or what have you. When did y'all battle during that event?
Second.
No, we went first.
Like, that's first. The same. Like Nitty was.
But he picked it, though.
No. The only difference is I made them put John on that card. Like, URL was 100% didn't want a rookie on that card. I made them put them on that card. And I asked to start
to kick the show off. Yes, right.
Yeah, I asked to kick the show off. So them two different,
I'm not asking that. I was asking. I know they different. I remember how that went down. I just didn't remember where y'all performed.
Yeah, I can't hear. Like, let me leave. Come back.
Can y'all hear me now?
Yeah, we can.
All right. With Nitty and Ace, it was very very. Evident that this was a look for Ace, and Nitty was just it was a look for Ace. Like Nitty, niggas ain't even think he was gonna be on the card.
It was a look for Ace, man. He ain't never get no look for Ace.
It was a summer madness look for Ace. I mean, regardless of whatever, like I know shit is different from that.
I know what you're saying though. It's just I don't even know how we even got on this topic as far. I think we was talking about how you the A B side or whatever. But it's just so crazy to hear. Cause you understand too. That was my second year too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Sure. So this is his prime, and it's just so crazy to hear Ace like Rum Nitty opening the card. So I guess that's what Verb point was.
Yeah.
Just, like, nobody knows if they didn't ask to open the card or not.
No, they didn't. Rum Nitty was sad up there. People was in line waiting for him people was in line waiting to see the alien. They were frustrated. It was an outrage about that. Hey, y'all, for real. It was an outrage. The fans, hey, boss, was the fans not tripping about not seeing Rum Nitty?
No, they definitely wanted Rum Nitty on the court for sure.
No.
He said the fans, he said people still coming in and missed the battle.
Yeah.
No, that's a fact.
Okay, so that's what I'm saying. That kind of shit don't happen. Like, I don't know. I'm just saying. So it's like, how can I look at you and say you are this, and I know you're not?
Yeah.
Y'all see this era. Y'all try to make people.
Different type of balance. Yeah, it's different, man. Because me personally, I don't want to rap last. I never want to rap last. I hate it.
Now the last shit came from my era. It was that's when you knew you was that nigga. Trust me,
you knew you was that nigga. Yes,
yeah,
you did.
Shit is weak. Not like that because, shit is fucking. Uh-huh. It is weak. Weak.
Honor
weak.
Back then.
Me rapping all together. I never want to. I always want to get my shit out the way so I can enjoy the event. Cause you know what I'm saying. Like if I'm
no, you can't. Nah, nigga. So a top name got to carry his own stress all night. Hear everybody else raps. That's what a top name does. See, of course, the natural, you want to go in here and get it off so you can kick it. No, we have to carry that shit through six of y'all battles, walking around stressed. No, we got to walk around stressed for six. Do you know how long that is?
Right?
No Diddy. No Diddy.
Because we watching everybody else go. Do you know how hard it is to stay focused when you got to hear 12 other niggas raps? You hear the building shaking. That shit fucking with your mind, bro. That's just a champion
thing. You gotta be shit. Niggas talking. You gotta hide because you don't feel like being bothered. You gotta.
Yeah, you're mean.
You trying to get in your zone.
You take way more pictures.
Then you hear a nigga say some shit that you kind of got. That his shit took the building. Like, oh shit, I ain't gonna fuck with mine. My shit. He just said it first.
being that nigga, it comes with the problems.
But that's what I'm saying though. That shit, a lot of people don't go through that, Av. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of niggas go there, get the hype, fresh, young crowd. They get to say, hey, yo, I put the Mac with the back. The first rhyme you say,
JC
they going
ass
crazy.
Shit. That JC ass crazy. Treatment.
They
been doing that whole
man, ain't
career.
No Michigan slander. Leave my nigga alone.
Man, JC been doing that shit his whole career.
Niggas ain't never had the, boy, you got to stand going last. Niggas that heard the best of the best shit.
And you gotta wake them up. Man, go to hell. Y'all ain't top name. Y'all trash. You gotta wake these niggas up. Man, y'all niggas trash, man.
But what do y'all do? Hey, that's an interesting point I never thought about, you, man. So if y'all listening and y'all hear somebody say the almost the exact same line that you said. Is there a building? Do you just take it out?
No, you do it. You got to say it because you fuck around and a lot of times, I mean, some people talented enough or just don't give a fuck enough to edit. I'm saying what I'm saying because my shit's so like precise to my head that if I change some shit or try to get hit, like it might fuck up my whole shit. So I got to say it. Plus, the battle rap culture world know, and the fans know, if y'all say the same shit night of, everybody know that's going to happen. It ain't like, oh, you just heard them say that, so you thought, you know what I'm saying? So people going to know, oh, they had the same Obama flip or some shit, whatever happened recently. So, nah, niggas don't really trip, but it's just still, it take away from your round already. Yeah. And then haymaker, so you was counting on? You was just counting on. I got a haymaker.
Let me ask you a question, Paula. What matters more to you, battling last or having the best or one of the best battles of the night?
Oh, the best battle or the best performance of the night. That's, yeah, for sure.
It's a lot of times I done went on third and fourth and shit like that and still came out with probably the best shit of the night.
Nah, for sure.
It's still early, though. Can I say this?
Hold on, before you, I mean, the only reason I'm so against the last shit now, because remember, my first big stage headline was Webster Hall,
right?
2011. You know, they opened the doors at 1, but they got out there at 10 a.m. I didn't battle till 1 in the morning, so that was the worst experience with a crowd, sleepy crowd I ever had. So that kind of fucked with me in my head. Like, I never want to do that again. So,
Holla, the first Summer Madness, the co-main event and the main event was the
midnight.
It was midnight and 1. Nigga, I went on at 12:45. We was there at 3 o'clock, man. Man, y'all can't tell us about no top names. Y'all bum. Y'all get to come in here early as hell. And ain't nobody in the man. Go to hell. That's what JC did his whole career. That's why he ain't shit now, because he's so used to going on. Man, I don't have no leniency for that shit, bro.
Dog, he not doing. No. He ain't even in the conversation.
JC not even here. No.
Everything that we known has been compromised, man.